All right, Coach. Stoughton, they brought the no huddle, and that just seemed to be the difference in the game.
Yeah, I mean, the difference in the game was them deciding that they wanted to play hard, and they played harder than we did, especially up front. They got after us, and, you know, their tempo was good, but, you know, we didn't play like we have the ability to play tonight, and there's no question that was, you know, that was the difference. We've just got to play better football.
It seemed right when you guys were ready to grab the momentum. You got the ball deep in their territory, and then you had to settle for the field goal. You were only down 6-3 at the time, but was there something left over, the fact that you guys thought you had a chance to score a touchdown?
You know, the kids came with their heads down a little bit and said, wait a minute, guys, we scored. Let's get up on this one here. But, you know, I think they realized how hard Stoughton was playing. And credit to Stoughton. I mean, I think they're better than people give them credit for. They took Edgewood down to the wire last week, and Edgewood's a team that beat Wanakee. So, you know, nothing but good things to say about what they did. But yet, you know, going into this game, no question, we felt like we're better than a 28-3 team against Stoughton. After today, you know what? They earned to be 28-3. They've earned that, and you know, good job on their part.
It was 12-3 at halftime. You guys were getting the ball coming out of the break. Just what was the feeling like in the locker room? What were you guys trying to say to them? Obviously, it was probably along the lines of let's get after it here. But what was the mood like from the players in the locker room?
Well, we really used that locker room time as time to try to get in there and prep for what we were seeing, although what we were seeing was what we were expecting to see. You know, it's just, you know, bigger, faster, and stronger kids across from us, and that's, again, something that we don't see in practice. We, you know, we practice against our JV kids, and they're, you know, they're not Stoughton's varsity. They play hard, but they're not the same caliber. And, you know, we tried to use that locker room time to just get everything, you know, figured out, what little subtle changes we were. We made a couple of changes on defense. But, you know, it comes down to, and we told the kids beginning of the game, game plans are great. It comes down to whose kids want to play and whose kids want to win the most. And tonight was Stoughton.
You gave the ball to Cooster back there, quarterback. It struggled at times with a couple interceptions and just overthrow, underthrow, that kind of thing. But where'd you see him in his progression and why he got the start this week?
Well, he looked fantastic in practice. We told him Monday that he was going to be the guy, and he really had a good week of practice. And, you know, he's a sophomore that was running out here a little bit with, you know, we didn't protect him as well as we need to. And that's a tough position to be in for a sophomore. And so Jaren needs to make the plays he's capable of making. There's no question about that. He's got to play better. But he was dealt a tough hand tonight. And, you know, we saw a lot of good things from him during the week. And I think Jake was very excited to get out and back at wide receiver where he feels most comfortable. But we'll evaluate this week and see where we move forward to.
You guys got Milton this next week. You guys are 0-5, but you're trying to get rid of the distractions of both homecoming and trying to refocus the guys and get them to come back out. How do you do that against a team like Milton, who has a lot of talent, but you've been able to handle the last, well,
yeah,
at least last year?
You know, I mean, you know, those years are those years, and I told the kids going in, you know, the last 6 years of our careers as a coaching staff together, we've beaten Stoughton 5 times, but, you know, that doesn't matter tonight. You know, it's a new group of kids, new staff for them, it's new staff for Milton. And there's no question they're going to see us 28-3 losing to Stoughton, thinking this is their chance to go get one. So they're going to come here, you know, with the guns ablaze, and I know they're going to be excited to play us. We've just got to retune up the things that we do and refocus our kids, which isn't easy after a loss like this. But I feel like we have the kids that we can do that with. So that's what we're going to do.
Okay. Anything else?
All right. Nope.